hatched back in the hills of East Kentucky. Could have made the frying pan, he got lucky. Nobody in the yard will take him on. Lots of them have dried, but they're all gone. He's proud of every feather on both wings. The hens all know he's good for other things. When he ain't showing off his banty legs, he's pecking dirt and fertilizing eggs. He's a bluegrass cockadoodledoo. He'll get mad and he'll flog all over you. He ain't worth a buck, but just don't give a cluck. All he needs is two sharp burrs and one good beaker. He's as cocky as a chicken ever gets. Knows just how to give the hens the fits. Runs them around the farm, turning on his rooster charm. Then what you have is a chicken double-decker. Each day flaps them wings and don't have much to say. He'll stand up to a goose and love the ganders. The only one he fears is Colonel Sanders. So watch out when you're walking across the yard. Look around and always be on guard. He strikes so fast you won't know what to do. That old bluegrass cockadoodledoo. He's a bluegrass cockadoodledoo. He'll get mad and he'll flog all over you. He ain't worth a buck, but just don't give a cluck. All he needs is two sharp burrs and one good beaker.
You want a rooster? Well, you want an old granddaddy rooster, young and what? Here's an old timer. Here's a young one. That's an old setting hen. One getting ready to set.